listening to speakers, observing body language, converting the meaning of all messages. This comes right from the California Standards for Healthcare Interpreters. Listening to speakers, observing body language, converting meaning of all messages. This is the conduit role, which is why it's also called the message converter role.